Now, in biblical times, the day was reckoned from sunset to sunset, from even to even, we're told in Genesis 1:5. And thus, the dark part on the first day of the week in biblical times would be what we today call Saturday night.
He shall speak pompous words against the Most High. It also says not only would he do that, but he would change the law and change the times and laws. Listen to this statement. The Pope has power to change what? Times, to abrogate laws, and to dispense with all things, even the precepts of Christ.
This is what Saturday is the Sabbath.
Is the same say, as
yeah,
our
right. This is, I
Saturday
see the textual
Sabbath.
Argumentation.
What is the Sabbath according
because
to
Jesus
the Bible?
The Sabbath is
if
clearly
Jesus said,
Saturday.
Saturday
truth
morning.
Truth of the universe. It's not merely
Sabbath
that Saturday
school.
Is the Sabbath.
I'm going to be physically there.